Well, I think when we explain quote-unquote success, I think it's a mixture of effort, and I do still believe that a lot of people don't put in the full effort. I think there's sort of a performative effort. Look at how busy, oh my God, you know, but it's like, are you showing up every single day, even on the days you don't want to, especially on the days you don't want to, and you're doing this day after day, year after year, okay? That's what effort is, and a lot of people don't want to put that in. I think it's a combination of, as weird as it sounds, good taste, particularly when it comes to media. And I think a lot of people don't have good taste. They don't have a good sense of what's really good and what's really not. Some people start the race ahead, and other people start the race behind. And if you are one of the people like me who's been fortunate to start the race ahead, then I think you have a moral obligation to help the people who didn't get as good of a start. And if you're a leader out there in anything, you have a moral obligation to help the people who didn't get as good of a start as you to actually get in the race.